just air. We're doing essentially what we did yesterday. Okay. I don't have one locked in yet on a first play, but I do have the one I've been thinking about. The ball's in the middle, which I don't like. Move the ball to the left hash, okay, to start this. All right, here we go. Let's go. Gun spread, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Next play. Gun spread left, lead, big, Z Vodka right on one. Gun spread left, lead, big, Z Vodka right on one on one. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors. Good, good. Find the ball, find the ball.
Going into senior night, it's kind of crazy because I just remember I was a freshman like last week type stuff. Yeah, so like honestly, it's just like it's gonna be fun and exciting, and I'm gonna put a show on. So, yeah.
My most memorable moment was my first year here, seeing Ryan hit the pad with some big shoulder pads. He was wearing number 3, but that jersey was almost popping out his head. That was my, when I seen that, I was on the floor. I was laughing so hard. That was a great memory, honestly. If I could relive that, I would.
Serious? I know exactly what you're talking about, too.
I know he was running number 3.
I had like, yeah.
He had some big
shoulder pads. Last game, I feel like we left a lot of points on the board offensively. Defensively, I think we played our hearts out, you know. Only 2 field goals and bad field positioning, but yeah.
Yeah, same here. Honestly, I feel like we left out a lot of like opportunities to score and stuff like that, but we should get it back this week. So yeah.
Yeah, defensively, I think we played good. You know, those 6 points were just field goals, but I feel like we definitely could have had 0 on the board.
Going into the game, I definitely just want to dominate. This isn't a team that we should be in a game with. It should be total domination against this team.
Yeah, I feel like we should dominate, win, and not let them score. So, yeah.
Yeah, I definitely feel like if we play our ball, you know, it's gonna be a good game for us. Get some stats going, put some stuff on the huddle. But we gotta be 100%. We definitely can't go in lackadaisical. You know what I'm saying? And
good word.
Be killed mentality every week.
There we go, baby. There you go, baby.
That last game went good. You know, we lost to that team last year, so it's always good to beat a team that, you know, got you the year before. I think we could have done some more things on offense. We left a lot on the table. But I'm very happy with the defense. You know, they've been balling out. They got put in a lot of bad positions last week and held their own. You know, that kind of defense flying around, I think we could be, you know, pretty good team, pretty unstoppable if they continue to do what they're doing on defense.
Yeah, speaking defensively, last week was probably our best week so far, and we're just going to keep improving. That's our mindset. That, you know, we're set on 4 different pillars. It's alignment, assignment, technique, and effort. We do all 4 of those things. We're just going to keep improving, and I thought it was there last week, and you know, we didn't let them get in the end zone, so that's pretty big for us, but we're still looking for that shutout.
You know, we got the pregame activities where seniors will get recognized. And, you know, speaking of the seniors, they've been through a lot. You know, they went through COVID. They went through a coaching change. You know, some of them had opportunities to go other places and play other places. And they chose to be here and, you know, finish what they started. And we're 3-1 right now, so we have a great chance to do that. So I'm excited for them, excited to recognize them. The goal is to get every skill position that plays, that's a senior, to get a touchdown, dominate an offense, and get a shutout on defense.
So when I think about senior night, I instantly just go back to being on this field right here. Being a part of class of 2016, I just remember walking out the field and, you know, really taking a look back at everything, and it went by so fast. And now I'm here being DC, and it's crazy. But more importantly, it's not only just about me, but it's also about my family. You know, they're walking out with me. Without them, I couldn't do anything, you know? So always felt good about senior night because we're involving everybody, not just, you know, the players.
I mean, it feels crazy. I've been at Cypress for about 4 years. I've been through 3 senior nights. It's my last one, it's mine. And, you know, it feels unreal, you know what I'm saying? See, I've been through a whole bunch of different coaching staffs and all that, but, you know, excited.
I'm a freshman. I still feel like I'm a freshman. It came way too fast, way too fast. I've gone through good coaches, I've gone through bad coaches, and now I'm home. So
It feels odd. Like, I've been to everyone's senior night. I've been to my brother's senior night. Now I'm the one walking out there. It's just, feels like just yesterday I was a freshman at Cypress Bay High School, and now I'm about to walk out on the field for my senior night.
Yeah, like Sam said, it feels odd. Like, this is my last game to be able to play with my brothers, like all the older ones, and we finna ball out.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar, then have no fear. The camera's here, and the microphones, and they wanna know. Oh, 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 yeah.
Yeah, a fresh, cool young Lou, trying to cash his microphone, check 212. Wanna believe my own hype, but it's too untrue. The world brought me to my knees, what have you brung you? Did you improve on the design, did you do something new? Where you naming on the guest list, who brung you? You, the more famous person you come through, and the sexy lady next to you, you come too. And then the hitman, standing outside of heaven, waiting for God to come and get me. I'm too uncouth, unschooled to the rules, and too gumshoe, too much of a newcomer, and too uncool, like Shadow and LaVille. I battle with it well, though I need a holiday like Lady Who Sung Blue. Go back, whatever you did, you undo. Heavy as heaven, the devil on me, two tongues too.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar, then have no fear. The camera's here, and the microphones, and they wanna know. Oh, 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 yeah.
And you better wear your shades. Spotlights here can burn holes through the stage, down through the basement, past the Indian graves where the dinosaurs laid, and out through China, nearly misses airliners, magnified times five. This is pointed at the rhyme, it ricochets off the moon and sets the forest ablaze. Now that's important to say, cause even with all that, most of us don't want it to fade. Yeah. We want it to breathe, meaning we want it to grow, meaning we want it to stay.
Not all the areas of the field are like that. Some will hit and roll.
More the left side. More like that.
The away side. More
the away side.
Yeah, drier.
Yeah. Alright, we have an opportunity to do something special tonight. Okay? Play for each other. Put up numbers. Okay? Fuck up one play. Move on to the next play. Okay? It's a long game. Let's start fast. Tap them out in the first quarter, okay? We're going to dominate this game. We're going to blow this team out. Okay, start visualizing it right now, okay? During the game, every once in a while, catch yourself and be like, take a deep breath right before the play starts, right? Say, hey, I'm about to make this play. In your head, pre-snap, receiver, I'm about to fucking burn this guy. Quarterback, I'm about to make the throw. Linebacker, I'm about to make the tackle. Don't just go through the motions during the game. Like, really lock in, like, and be engaged in the game in your head. Hey, I know what I'm supposed to do right here. I'm about to do it, visualize it before the play, and then make the play. So, play for each other. It's supposed to be a senior night, a memorable senior night that we're going to remember forever. Seniors, let's ball out. Everything you got tonight for each other. Get a break, line up, let's go.
Go, fellas, let's go. Remind your offense, if you're going on the quick, quarterback, make sure everybody's set.
Let's go, hey, showtime on me, showtime on three, one, two, three,
showtime!
Captains go, captains go.
Kill him!
Hey, Pat,
go! Pat, go! Right here.
Run it
back!
I make easy boost moves in my Reeboks. It ain't gonna never stop. Tryna run a billion up until my ankle pop.
Kick off! Kick off! Kick off! Kick off!
You get rich and have problems that you never thought. Spraying tears, knowing we came up out the sandbox. Made it out of trenches, it got harder for my. I just wanna see my dog ball self looking. I done got rich and encouraged me. Ever since I got successful, they envy. Tryna shake the number one magazine. Tryna show you love, but you don't feel me. Gave up on me, so you turned your back. I can see the demons, cause I've been blessed. I can tell you worry, but I've been in debt. I can't get caught up inside the matter. I should've did better, but it's chatter. I ran all my money off the devil. Love is just a word, it don't matter to me. I got so written that it matters to me. I'm living my second life, it's so amazing. I done been hit with a bullet and went crazy. I done been the center of me, ain't no amazing.
Okay. Ah! Oh. Hey, I'm trying to get crumb.
Forced them out of bounds. Send them hot boys on a blitz and tell them burn that down. Hey, what the hood that is right there? She look like my type. Don't care how big her booty is, won't hit if it don't feel right. Hey, what the hood that young that be fly? It's a bird, it's a plane. Now that's not a one sky. Hey, what the hood that going 105th? I'm the richest youngest. Ain't nobody f***ing with me. Hey, what the hood that look good all like? If you look good, you look good. I ain't trying to hit her till you too old.
Baby, I could pop out right now, pull my big one on these. I'm not flipping on my bro, no. I'm like, be fashionable, I like, can I get exposed at all? Grew up talking slick, I catch before I catch a cold. I ain't tryna kick it with you, like I broke toe. I tell you the first, if I'm too rich, we broke. I'm gonna drop my TRH, no more than I'm too short. Yeah, they white on white, they don't go body, that's my last
scene.
I know a couple of these really hating on me. I know a you acting favorite, but you waiting on me. I don't none of you, cause I can't fake it no more. Who is that? That's a Lambo? Oh, there's not a let him in. Think I'm running out of this rocket. Man coming in. He was in our business and got Spanish in the morning. In. I come from that block where he had the summer never end. I'm really the one that didn't settle in.
I'm a boy, drive out my cars like it's early. I'm a boy, don't get too close cause I might burn you. I'm a boy, but I put ice on all my. I'm a boy, I bring the fire to the trenches. I'm a boy, I'm a boy. I'm a boy, I'm a boy. I'm a boy. I'm a boy. I'm a boy.
Do you know where your parents are? It's 11:30.
Entertainment, man. You know this shit gets sticky.
Say movie out here, you heard me?
After.
Pump boy!
Let's go.
Guys, we did not get in tonight. Keep working, okay? It was senior night. We made it a point to get all the seniors in. I think we did that, okay? Keep doing your thing. Keep building. Okay? Some other guys stepped up tonight and played with some injuries. Some guys got some good experience. It's good to build on. Tomorrow, okay? You still have film. It's going to be a little bit later. I'll give you a little bit more strength.
Yes!
We're going to do 9 a.m. Okay? Monday is a holiday. Okay? Cannot practice. Now, Tuesday morning, it gets real.
Eyes up!
You're either about it or you're not. Okay? You're either here and you want to play, and if you don't show up, you're not playing, I promise you. Okay? So we start at 5:30. Okay? 5:30 a.m.
You have a shower before school.
Eyes up!
Okay? You want to be like the great teams, okay? Me and Coach Fish went to St. Thomas to practice every morning before school. I promise you that. We don't need everybody. We need who's about winning, about doing stuff that's different. Okay? You got a question? Perform on Tuesday. We need a light there. We need a light there. Other than that, birthday boy, stand up.
Hey, thumbs up for that dance move,